Nandi kusabye o sharinge audio yenu wadenge yagala okwefananyizaamu ne audio gye nakola recently. Naye ate audio gye nakola recently eya confusion yeriwo ku dormant accounts ng'abantu bali mukutya nti ssente zaabwe zigenda ddala abo abali out of Uganda. Ndese clarification zendala okuva ewa Minister of Finance, Planning and Economic Development Matia Kasaija. Odio jina kola luli, yali ku banka zoka. Nasoma anga comments, abanji nga mubuza ate mobile money. Abasinga saba damu kumanangi nalisiri shua. Odio eno, neche mvangu saba ojisharinge kubanga waluo misleading information ku social media. Odio eno ngenda kubulira ku bank accounts, yadengane odio jina kola yeri, it's almost the same. Neche ache ngendo kubulira ku kuchitibwa dormant accounts, kumwe abaina accounts za mobile money. First of all, Ministry of Finance, Planning and Economic Development, Wamune Bank of Uganda, they have assured Ugandans that the government has no intentions of taking or taxing people's money in dormant accounts. Echo chimu, nze kati gwenga wadde wandi yagadde nze nzijembere negative, echo sija chikola, nze ngenda kubulira mazima. Yadenga waluwa wagamba, a Uganda impia fetuwe bintu ebiri negative, vyo kabe twagala okulira kweno government, neda nze sija kuchikola echo. Kubanga, waluwa abantu abeetaagisa information yenu, mubutufu wayo, abali mukutia. So, badde nkugamba nti Ministry of Finance, Planning and Economic Development, wamune Bank of Uganda, bagambi tebaina intention yonna etwala ssente za muntu okuva mu account yali dormant oba okuzitaxinga. Kino kye nkugamba kibadde mu lukungaana lwa bannamawulire olubaddewo leero e Kampala. Olwaleero si byajjo wabula ebyolwaleero era nga olukungaana olwo aladressinze ye Minister of Finance, Planning and Economic Development Matia Kasaija. Era nga agambye nti information yonna gye muwulira it is misleading information. Na ye, ejo techikugana kutegera mateka. Ukubango yizo gamba it's misleading, okay chwede. Ne atenze nandi ya gadenyo, briefly otegera mateka gano, so that omanya checho kola mumaso. Kubanga, ebanga eritwala sente ziri mu account okubera dormant. Ate siri ebanga lierimu, neria mobile money transactions. Era kati wano wengendo kutandikira, njagala tutandikire kubanga, eria sente eziri mu banka. Account yo efuketia dormant. Aba uliriza audio luli, techichu ukanyo. Aba uliriza audio luli. Lwakubanti kakati letu ginda giza kukotinga amateka agafuga ebyensimbi. According to section 119 of the Financial Institutions Act 2004 and section 83 of Microfinance and Deposit Taking Institution Act 2003, a dormant account is one that has not had any activity for a period of 2 years in a supervised financial institution. For example, a bank. Kati omulala gwoli kwebuza ate fabaina sente mu fixed accounts. Questions zezo nozuma abadde muzimbuza. E banga lino, this excludes fixed deposit accounts that have not had any activity for 2 years following the maturity date. Kasaija yayogere bigambo bino. Mu mateeka agafuga ebyensimbi mu Uganda, account efuketya dormant. Account okufuka dormant, yeyo account emaze emyaka ebiri nga teina transaction yonna ekoleddwako. Toteekayo, tojayo. Zezo transaction zisinga obukulu. Toteekayo, tojayo emyaka ebiri, account yo efuka dormant. Mwaba mobile money musigaleeko kubate banga lya mwate liyo tono kulya banka. Kakati gwaina fixed deposit account lineteka terikwatako in case nga toina transaction yonna jokoze nenga you just waiting for the maturity date. So this excludes fixed deposit accounts. Nenga gumgana nga ina normal accounts chikutwalira emyaka ebiri account okufuka dormant. Batwala disentezo chemusingo okutya mwenna after 2 years batwala disentezo era amateeka gagamba gatya. Kasaija agambye abantu abasinze okweralikira be bantu ababeera wabweru w'eggwanga era nga engambo nyingi nye ziyitingana ku social media naye si ntuufu mutegere butegeezi mateeka. Kakati account yo efuka dormant after 2 years toina transaction yo najokoleddeko kiwa itemyaka ebiri account zonna ezili dormant baziteeka mu separate registra, baziteeka mu registra yazo zokka after 2 years. Ochulira na inga sente zichali mu banka. We waita emiaka esatu. Nga banka e advertisinga mu media. Ngiranga. We maro kulanga. Osobolo kugenda. Era no claiminga. Sentezo ni bazija mu registrar of dormant accounts. Jengu gambi yo separate registrar mewa bazitade. Bajita registrar of dormant accounts. We maro kulanga. Osobolo kugenda no claiminga. Bainebi wandi kubiba saba. I think either passport oba ndaga muntu. Nobako ne transaction jokola no activating account yo. Puli miyake meka, ejo miyake itano jigenze. Dormant account miyake ebiri, account bajitadde mu register of dormant account se miyake esatu. Webama lo kulanga. Nga abantu tibagenze claiminga sente zaabwe. Wewaite miyake itano from date jebalanga. Anti account za mweziri dormant muje. Nemutagenda kasta waite miyake itano immediately unclaimed balance ezo. Nga bazi transferinga eri Bank of Uganda. Mufuna bulungi musamaro kakudira mu amangu account ojirese toina chota deko toina chojeko miyake ebiri efuse dormant. Baji transferinze mu registrar of dormant accounts. White miyake esatu. Osobolo genda anytime no claiminga sentezo. White miyake esatu nga banki iranga maulire ngeba ita. Kasta mutagenda. White miyake etano okuva ku date jibalanze. Sentezo nebazi kuata, nebazi transferinga, nebazi weleza eri Bank of Uganda. Giga mateka, chitegeza oine miyaka 10 o claiminga sentezo. Nkugamba mateka genkubulira goinzo gamba Uganda mpya fetu wako wate twagala kumanya bintu bya basajja ebyo nenze nkubulira mateka agaliwo eranga agamunga kusomedde kakati njagala tuogere ku mobile money abanji je muli kubuza banka muzitegede neke twagala tuogere ku electronic money. Section 57I of the National Payment System Act 2020 says that electronic money account which does not have a registered transaction, either depositing or withdrawing for 9 consecutive months, shall be deemed dormant. Chengu gambi enti ate mobile money ebanga lili different. Mobile money oine miezi mwenda account yokufuka dormant mu bank oine miyaka 2. Kati teka section 53I of the National Payment System Act 2020 ligamba nti an electronic money account which does not have a registered transaction either ngojayo obango otekayo for 9 consecutive months miezi mwenda ku mobile money yo nga totekayo tojayo immediately account yo ya mobile money efuka dormant. Kati njagalo ulile teka dala. Eteka liragira company ezo MTN, Airtel na abalala zibalagira okugalawo account yeyo. Koshitegera eteka erifuga electronic money after 9 months nga mobile money yeri dormant. Eteka liragira company ezo MTN, Airtel nendala zibalagira oclosing account yeyo okujigalawo. Kati we malo okujigalawo oina emiezi mukaga okujireactivatinga. Osobola okuddayo after 6 months account yeyo jibagadde no jireactivatinga. Geno nkusomera mateka. Kati wobato genze ne miezi omukaga after the 9 months amateka galagira company zino to block your account. It gets blocked. Walibaji closing neenga tebaji blocking. You have a gap of reactivating it miezi mukaga ngimazo kufuka dormant after 9 months ne miezi mukaga utagenda accounting abaji blocking era sente ngabazi weleza eri Bank of Uganda na ye nga account yo tena bakuweza miezi mwenda ngeli dormant mu mwezi gw'omunana nga toina chokoledde ku account yeyo mu mateka company that is mobile money over Airtel baina okukontaktinga bakugambe before the expiry of the 9 months baina okukontaktinga bakugambe era account yo we malo kubera blocked miezi mwenda juweddeko miezi mukaga juweddeko ere teka liragira company ezo okontaktinga na nyini mobile money account bamubulire instructions engeri yasobola ate okuri opening account yeyo. Ukitegira muganda wange gega amateka. nze ngamba getu and following nze for now okusinga spreading false news nze kino ekintu nkyesibyeko nnyo kubanga mu butuufu waliwo abantu abaagala okumanya ekituufu ate nga tebalina we bajja information yeno bw'oba omanya ekituufu tetubuzaabuza tubabuulire ekituufu that's all they want and that's why we exist baagala nnyo.